could not stop Dr. Junkenstein and his creations. The castle fell, the defenders were slain, and Junkenstein had.